Hi, I'm Nickeal, and I'm currently in my second year of Physical Natural Sciences. In this vlog, I'd like to tell you a little bit about the Natural Sciences degree and also what it's like to be a student at Caius. So going into the Natural Sciences degree, I applied to Cambridge wanting to study physics, but Cambridge doesn't have a specialised physics degree. And so in order to do that, you have to go through the Natural Sciences tripos, where you start off very broad. You're able to study a wide range of options in your first year, for example, material sciences, chemistry, earth sciences, and you also do a maths module. And then in your second and third year, you specialize. I actually started off wanting to do physics, but found that I was more interested in material science, which is where now I'm looking to specialize going into my third year. And I think that's a really positive thing about the natural sciences degree. It allows you to really decide what you want to do based on how you find studying at a university. Going into what it's like to study at Caius, a typical week for me would look like maybe 9 or 10 lectures, depending on my modules, and roughly 3 supervisions per week. For those supervisions, I would be doing problem sheets. And then in the evenings after the supervisions and the lectures, I typically would go to hall, which is a really nice thing that Caius does. We have a compulsory amount of times we eat together. And I think that's a really good way to get people together who maybe aren't on your course. It's a really good way to meet people, catch up with people. And I think encourages you to talk rather than maybe sit alone in your room working throughout the evening and making food by yourself. So I really like that about Caius in particular. In terms of applying, what I would encourage you to consider is the fact that natural sciences is a really broad degree. It allows you to find your interest later on in the degree, and especially at Caius, we have 3 really good directors of studies who are always there to help you, and you can just drop them an email or even walk into their office anytime, and they'll be there to listen to you and help you through your degree. So I hope that's helpful. And I wish you all the best in your application.